Hello everyone and welcome back to Planet Zoo. As always, I'm Reckless, and today we are doing our much anticipated, long awaited continuation to our Sombad Zoo series. I hope you like the intro I made for this video, because let me tell you, this video has been quite the challenge to not only make it, but to get it uploaded. This is the second time I've uploaded this video, actually. I had made the intro to this with a different song attached to it. I got the song from a place that claimed to be copyright free, and well, it wasn't. So as soon as I uploaded the video about 30 minutes to an hour ago, it instantly got flagged as a copyright strike. And me being a relatively new YouTuber, I've never experienced such a thing before. All I know is that's not good. So I hastily just deleted the video, not realizing that it was simply a monetization claim, and my videos are not yet monetized anyway, so it doesn't really affect me anyway. But, so yeah, I deleted the video, and I was like, oh, okay, no problem. I'll re-render it with a different song on the intro, right? Then it'll be fine. As I re-rendered the video, I don't know what the heck happened, but my render was just black. The sound was there, but no video. And I'm like, okay, well, that's odd. So I tried to re-render it again, and it corrupted the file. I kid you not, this has been a struggle. After editing this all afternoon, you know, trying to push the release today, I know you guys have been jonesing for some Planet Zoo content, so I wanted to get it out today. And to have all this happen after working so hard to get it out, it's been a struggle, man. All in all, this video has taken quite a while to actually build. As you can probably guess, this is one of my most ambitious projects. I think it's actually the biggest build I've ever done, if I'm being honest. It's been a couple months in the making, I'd say, you know, between juggling uni and work and being sick all the damn time. It's taken me a good couple months to finally finish this build. And even in saying that, this is only really part one of this section of the zoo, right? So, I mean, yeah, I really, really want to drive home that I appreciate you guys sticking by me. Even if I'm not the most consistent uploader, and I do take some time in between uploads to get stuff for you. You know, Planet Zoo is a game that you need to be creative in order to do well in. And especially in amongst the YouTube community, where the bar for entry is just so high, that I feel like I need to be in like a creative mood to do things in Planet Zoo, and I'm not always in that stage, you know. So I want to thank all of you guys for sticking by my channel, and you know, all your comments and liking the videos and everything like that, chatting with me in Discord and everything like that. I really want to say thank you to all you guys, because we did lose some subscribers over the last little while. Simply because, you know, I haven't been doing strictly Planet Zoo content. I know most of you guys found my channel through Planet Zoo, but there have been some great games that have come out in the last little while, and, you know, I want to play them. And I hope that even though you might have joined my channel through Planet Zoo content, I hope that we can venture into other games together as well, because the community we're building here is really fantastic, and I like all of you guys so much. So I hope that we can continue to not only play Planet Zoo, but to enjoy other games together as well. I put a couple videos so far for Grounded out on the channel. Grounded is I'm having so much fun with it. I mean, it's been a long time, probably since the release of Ark Survival Evolved, have I really took to a game like Grounded. It's super fun, and being that it's only early access, I'm super excited to see where it goes. If you're interested in survival games, or you just kind of want to see me scream at, like, getting the crap scared out of me, go check out the Grounded videos. I think the game devs, Obsidian, have done fantastically in the development of the game up until this point, so I'm super excited to see where it goes. But anyways, back to Planet Zoo. Everyone, I think, is just kind of patiently waiting and holding our breaths, waiting for the announcement of the next DLC. This time is right around the time that everyone kind of expects an announcement of a DLC. If anything, we've kind of already expected it before now. So, I mean, COVID situations and everything aside, let's all hope that there is some content coming for Planet Zoo. Because, I mean, it's the animals at the end of the day that keep us coming back to the game and keep us playing the game, right? And I'm not going to say I'm burnt out with Planet Zoo, but, you know, it's kind of that feeling. Like, some days I just can't play the game, right? I mean, in order to build things, you need to have that creative juices flowing. And some days I don't have it. I'm going to be completely honest with you guys. I do apologize for, you know, not being the most consistent guy when it comes to uploads, but I don't want to sacrifice the quality of my builds either. So when I'm not feeling creative, I just simply can't play the game. But nothing gets me invigorated like new animals in the game, right? I mean, I'm sure everybody is the same, right? So I really hope that there's a DLC on the way. I know personally, I would love to see a marine DLC with like sharks and stuff like that, but I'm pretty sure that it's going to be Australian. That seems to be the general consensus, maybe like an Australian / Oceania kind of thing. My biggest hope for the DLC though is that we get a few more animals, right? The DLCs in the past have been good, right? Like, we've got a lot of great pieces and stuff like that, but they've been kind of limited in the animal side of things. And I mean, it is a zoo game after all, you know what I mean? It's not really too much to ask for animals, you know what I'm saying? So I hope that the DLC that they have coming out is more animal centric and less building pieces focused. I know that a lot of people love to get the new building pieces, and I do like them myself, but I think the game needs a healthy influx of animals to really jumpstart its life cycle again. That's just my personal opinion, but I'm sure Frontier's got something cooking that will make us all really happy. I mean, the DLCs for Planet Coaster as well as Jurassic World Evolution, and we're all really great, so I'm excited to see what comes. There has been a leak on the Steam website. It's not really a leak, I guess, but they have put out basically the code to the Steam Workshop for a DLC. So we know one is in the works, and there's actually been two of these codes that have been placed on the Steam Workshop. So this has led a lot of people to kind of speculate as to whether there is in fact two DLCs coming out. Personally, I can't see them releasing two separate DLCs simultaneously, but what they might do is something like release a new DLC and then have like a bundle, right? So maybe like the Arctic pack, the South American pack, bundled together, maybe including the new pack, I don't know, right? But that makes more sense to me than simply having two DLCs at once, right? I mean, some people don't buy DLCs, period, but the people who do don't necessarily want to buy two at the same time, you know what I mean? So either way, I'm super excited, as you can tell, right? The promise of new things to play around with has definitely got my interest piqued in a time where You know, I have become a little bit complacent, I'm not gonna lie, right? It's hard to stay motivated sometimes. I do it for you guys, right? And I mean, I think viewership has been great, and I love each and every one of you guys coming and showing your support. But I also think viewership is reached the same kind of point where you guys want new content as well. And that's completely understandable. Not even from like a, you know, like a YouTube standpoint. It's just that you guys have all watched the same videos of us building the same stuff again and again, right? I mean, it's normal with any game, right? We all consume content at a unbelievable rate nowadays, right? So we need this constant influx of content to satiate us, right, if you will, for lack of a better word. And I hope it's around the corner. In the meantime, though, if you guys aren't subscribed around yet, please do consider subscribing. I've noticed that my subscriber numbers have actually gone quite down from like a percentage standpoint of like people watching the video to being subscribed. If there's something in the videos that you guys are not liking or like is stopping you from subscribing, please let me know, right? I mean, I'd love to have you guys as part of the community, joining the Discord, playing games with us and everything like that. So if there's something you guys are seeing as something I can improve on, please do let me know. I am still relatively new at this, so if there's anywhere I can improve, I'd be more than willing to hear your guys' feedback. But all in all, I'm going to keep pumping out the Planet Zoo content. I do plan on continuing with the Grounded game as well and following in that development because I think it's super fun. And as far as Planet Zoo content goes, we have this Sombat Zoo series continuing on. We also have the Calgary Zoo that is still an ongoing project. I'm going to try and limit that one to being on stream only. But if you guys want to see new episodes before I get a chance to hammer out a stream schedule, then simply leave it down in the comments. Other than that, if you guys want to see a certain theme of build here on the channel, I mean, I did something a little bit different with the Lion King build, and you guys seem to really like that. So if you want to see a certain themed build, or if you want to see like a certain biome of zoo on the channel, like a desert or something like that, right? We can definitely tackle something new as well. But as always, everything comes down to you guys. It's what you guys want to see, not really what I want to build, right? So I take my creative freedoms with what I think you guys will like, but I trust the tribe and listen to the tribe as to what you guys like and don't like. I hope, like I said before, I hope that you guys can traverse multiple games with me and not just be limited to Planet Zoo. After all, my goal with this channel is to be a gaming channel, i.e. Reckless Gaming, right? But I understand that some of you are here for just the Planet Zoo content, and that's perfectly fine. If you guys are cool with just the Planet Zoo content, you don't really care about the rest, I'm never going to complain about that. I'm happy to have you guys here, and that's where my channel got its start. I'm not forgetting you guys, I'm not slowing down. But just keep in mind that I do like to play other games as well, and I'd like to share that with you guys. So yeah, with the Planet Zoo, we have Sombat Zoo, Calgary Zoo. Any new DLC that comes out of the gate, we're going to smash that out. I'll do my usual showcase of all the animals for you guys, and we'll build a little one-off park, or one-off zoo with the new animals in it as well to showcase all those. So keep your eyes peeled for any DLC content. I will be watching like a hawk. And as soon as it's available, you guys can count on that coming as well. I guess the PSA I'm trying to accomplish here is to say that I haven't forgotten my Planet Zoo people. I love you guys, and I'm definitely continuing with this game. It's just that I need a break from it sometimes, and I need to do other things to stimulate my mind, but also to stimulate my creativity, right? So I appreciate you guys' understanding, and I love that you guys come to hang out with me in streams, come to the Discord and everything like that. If you're not a member of our Discord, hey, this is a perfect time. I've left it down in the description. Come and stop by. You can share your builds. You can talk about any game that you are interested in. There's people there. We play games together sometimes as well, and it's a steadily growing community, so don't be shy to come by and say hello to us in the Discord as well. You know, I gotta say, this second time around commentating on the same video is certainly a challenge. I hope I don't ever have to redo a commentary on a video like this again, because, man, the first time around is already, you know, one thing where you're talking about what you do and everything like that, and then the second time around, in the back of your mind, you're like, oh, well, no, I already talked about that, so I'm not going to talk about that again, but that's all gone, right? So you kind of have to remember back to the points I made in the previous time I recorded this and all the... Oh, man, what a nightmare this Himalayan build has been. But either way, this, like I was saying to you before, is this is kind of like part one. As you can see in this little canyon down here, I'm gonna add more rocks and trees and some water in that like smoky canyon, kind of make it like a snowy, smoky canyon kind of thing. And the animal we are going to be adding to this section, I don't even think I mentioned that, again, brain lapse from having to do this twice. We're going to be adding the snowy leopard as the first animal in this section of the park. Yeah, in this section of the zoo. So that will be kind of the part two for this little section here. So you guys can keep tuned in order to see the snowy leopard added to this part of the zoo. I think it's a fan favorite for most. So thanks again for stopping by, guys. I appreciate everything you do for me. And as always, we'll see you in the next one. Bye-bye.